But today I'm going to do a chocolate brownie recipe. So the ingredients are 150 grams of chocolate, 115 grams of butter, 200 grams of sugar, 15 grams of cocoa powder, 95 grams of flour, 3 large eggs. So, hello everyone, my name is Bhumi Deepak. Today I'm going to do a chocolate brownie recipe. So the ingredients are 150 grams of chocolate, 115 grams of butter, 200 grams of sugar, 15 grams of cocoa powder, 95 grams of flour, 3 large eggs. So now I'm going to melt the butter and the chocolate together. Now I'm adding the sugar to the melted chocolate and butter. Now I'm adding the cocoa powder. Now let us add the egg one by one. Now I'm going to add the flour to the bowl. And make sure you don't whip it. You have to fold it slowly. And look how delicious these brownies have come out. And I have to say another thing for you. Now the coronavirus has come. Stay home and